Wild and wacky start to your weekend tonight at the Tower Theater. Animaniacs are performing, and here's a little taste of what it looks like when cartoons come to life.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru, Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Bolivia, Greenland, El Salvador, too.
Don't you love that? That is voice actor Rob Paulsen, who's won Emmys and Peabody for his vocal skills as the voice behind a number of cartoon characters. Rob flew in this afternoon for tonight's show, and we're glad that he dropped by our studio first. So nice to have him.
Hello, Linda.
I love this. You guys should feel the energy that's here. I'm going to show the viewers some of your characters, and if you would, let us hear their voice.
Well, we have Yakka Warner, whom you just heard speaking.
Okay, let's see who we're going to see here.
Okay.
Roll the video. Let's see.
Oh, there you go, my friend. That's Pinky. Pinky and the brain fame. I'm the stupid half of the equation, which is very easy for me.
Narf.
Yes, that is me.
And then the next one.
Let's see if we
can move through these. I think we're going to have Yakka.
Oh, that's Yakka. Okay, that's who you just heard singing. United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru.
And then the next one is Jimmy Neutron.
Oh, yeah. I'm Carl Weezer. I'm the little fat guy from Jimmy Neutron. I can't believe I get American dollars to do this.
You put so much energy into this.
Oh,
how do you come up with these voices?
Well, it's my job, you know.
Well, yes, but it's also a gift.
As you said, the energy is utterly natural. It is not contrived. I was just saying to one of your sweet guys here, this is something that I probably like any other performer. I do it because I can't not do it.
Yeah.
And it's the same energy now at 61 that I had when I was 12 or 13. And the fact that we're bringing Animaniacs live and in concert to the Tower Theater, which, by the way, you guys have a phenomenal venue.
And we're so lucky to have you here because I know you're also performing in New York and major cities around the country that are sold out. And we've got you in OKC thanks to the folks at the Tower.
The Tower on 23rd Street. And we're going to be there tonight. It is an awful lot of fun. Randy Rogel, my partner who wrote all those songs, and you see him with me there on stage, is there. We're there together, and we talk about how the songs were made. You hear songs that never made it to the show. We do a Q&A at the end of the show so people... I was also two Ninja Turtles, so people can ask about Ninja Turtles, Pinky and the Brain, Animaniacs, Jimmy Neutron, whatever they want. And ultimately, it is absolutely a labor of love, and I guarantee to you, we will have people who are 8 and 10 years old and 50 and 60 years old.
Oh, that's wonderful.
They're timeless. It's a blast.
And you know, when you were growing up, did you decide that you wanted to do this watching cartoons?
No, I moved to L.A. ostensibly to do live action, and that's what I was doing. And then when the opportunity came to audition for animation, I thought, well, this is great. Nobody cares what I look like.
Oh, yeah, no makeup. There you go.
Well, yeah, and I get to work every day, and just as nobody cared how young I was back then, nobody cares how old I am now.
As long as I can still do the gig, I get to come and hang out with pretty girls in Oklahoma City.
Oh, nice. Well, we are so glad you're here.
Oh, thank you.
On a serious note, very briefly, you're a man who knows how to face challenges as well. Your voice is your living, and yet you had throat cancer.
I did. I was diagnosed almost 2 years ago with stage 3 throat cancer, but they pretty quickly said, look, here's the deal. You're going to die someday, but not from this.
Oh, wonderful.
However, the treatment is going to really beat you down. And it did. But, you know, I have to say, Linda, I've had the good fortune of doing this for a long time. And along the way, I and the people who do what I do have gotten a chance to speak to so many children in the hospitals who have dealt with horrible circumstances. Mm-hmm. And many times they ultimately pass away, but their parents keep in touch with us.
Yeah.
And so when I had my challenge, I'm telling you, I had some really great teachers, and I can take a punch. But families right now are dealing with things that are much more difficult than what I've had to deal with. And they've saved my voice, and I get to come and sing with my partner, Randy, and we get people who just smile and laugh, and it beats working.
Life is good.
Yes,
and I'll
ma'am.
Tell you, our thanks to the folks at the Tower Theater for bringing these kind of acts in.
Yeah.
Relive your younger years tonight at the Tower Theater with Animaniacs in concert, 8 o'clock. Tickets start at $45. They got a few left, so make your call now, get those tickets, and let's support everything that goes on in Oklahoma City.
Absolutely.
Enjoy your stay.
Thank you, madam. I will, and Merry Christmas.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.